Now we have a duck in its natural habitat.